So if everybody's ready, awesome, then I will begin. You think the monster devours the offering? I mostly think so myself. Anyway, it means death. Sister, you didn't think I was such a child as not to know that? How can I be the ransom for all Gloam unless I die? And if I am to go to the god, of course it must be through death. That way, even what is strangest in the holy sayings might be true. To be eaten and to be married to the god might not be so different. We don't understand. And as for death, why, we must not be scared by death. Death opens a door out of a little dark room, that is all the life we have known before it, into a great real place where the true sun shines and we shall meet. Psyche is a princess who is to be offered up as a sacrifice to the monster of the mountain, a shadowy and powerful figure who has demanded mortal blood in order to save the kingdom. The night before going up the mountain, she speaks to her sister about her imminent death and the hope beyond. Till We Have Faces, by C.S. Lewis. But, sister, you will follow me soon. You don't think any mortal life seems a long thing to me tonight? And how would it be better if I had lived? I suppose I should have been given to some king in the end, perhaps such another as our father. And there you can see again what little difference there is between dying and being married. To leave your home? To lose you, sister? To bear a child? They are all deaths. What had I to look for if I lived? Is the world, this palace, this father, so much to lose? We have already had what would have been the best of our time. I must tell you something, sister, which I never told to anyone, not even you. I have always, at least ever since I can remember, had a kind of longing for death. It was when I was happiest that I longed most. It was on happy days when we were up there on the hills, the two of us with the wind and the sunshine. Do you remember? The color and the smell and looking across at the gray mountain in the distance. And because it was so beautiful, it set me longing, always longing somewhere else. There must be more of it. Everything seemed to be saying, Psyche, come! Not yet come, and I didn't know where I was to come to. It almost hurt me. I felt like a bird in a cage when the other birds of its kind are flying home. I'm going, you see, to the mountain. You remember how we used to look and long, and all the stories of my gold and amber house up there against the sky, where we thought we should never really go. The greatest king of all was going to build it for me. Are these things so evil as they seemed? No. The gods chose me. And I am the one who has been made ready for it ever since I was a little child in your arms, sister. The sweetest thing in all my life has been the longing to reach the mountain, to find the place where all the beauty came from my country. The place where I ought to have been born. Do you think it all meant nothing? All the longing. The longing. Home, for indeed it now feels not like going, but like going back. All my life, the god of the mountain has been wooing me. Oh, look up once, at least before the end, and wish me joy. I am going to my love. Goodbye.